In the daytime, I'm Marinette. Just a normal girl with a normal life. But there's something about me that no one knows yet. Because I've got a secret.
Father? I'll have to talk to my father later. Flag, close out!
Spots off. It's all over, Tiki.
He'll be back, Marinette. He's just going on a voyage.
Of course, voyage! Ladybug may have failed, but Pegabug will bring him back, and together we'll go talk to his father!
You want to use the Miraculous of the Horse and teleport yourself just for that?
I'm ready to risk everything to not lose Adrian. Tiki, spots on! Tiki! Kalki! Unifa! Okay, I guess I'll have to deal with this small problem first, but I'll be back to save you soon, Adrian.
Try to make the most out of this trip, Adrian. You're about to discover the world, and then you'll return to all of your friends and your father with fantastic memories to share with them.
You're right, Natalie. You have to seize the opportunity when it presents itself to you.
And we'll end up being the best friends in the world since we're going to see it all together.
I hope so with all my heart. Please excuse me for a moment. Here we go. Attach the brooch. Okay, that's done. The Kwame comes out of the jewel. Say the magic words, Dusu, spread my feathers. Dusu, spread my feathers! Huh? It's a fake! Okay, Melody, let's wrap this one up quickly. I've got a full schedule.
Fine by me, kitty cat. I've got some urgent stuff to attend to.
My dear akumatized friend, sing as much as you can. We must ensure that Ladybug and Cat Noir will take countless risks today.
I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone.
Hey, if we wait a bit, we should see Ladybug and Cat Noir.
I'm gonna get so many likes for this.
Unleash your power, strike back.
Hey, little buddy, old pal, over here!
Don't stay here, otherwise you risk getting hurt by the bad guy!
Ha! I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone.
Come on, no time to waste. Kata!
What are you doing?
I'll use my power, you get the Akuma, and bam, we can both go back to what we were doing.
Who knows what your power would do directly on an Akumatized person? And if it's a sentient monster, a cataclysm would send it out of control!
Well, brilliant. That's control. What's the difference with what I was saying?
No way, it's too risky.
That's the problem with you. You never want to take any risks.
Of course I do. I take risks all the time.
Oh, yeah? Would you risk knowing who I really am behind my mask?
You know very well that...
Our identities have to remain secret, I know. So why do you know the identities of the other holders? Why not me?
I already told you. If I knew who you were, Shadow Moth would only need to akumatize me to get to you. I'm doing this to protect you.
I don't need you to protect me. I'll never get akumatized.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Maybe because you never talked to me about anything.
Ladybug, watch out!
Nice one, Rena.
Huh? Rena Rouge? Where is she?
Rena who? Fine, she's hidden. It's best you don't know where. It's
risky. Yeah, right. I think I get it.
Froggy, here I come.
Oh, come on, not this again.
Finally, something more exciting than power or money. The magic of cinema.
This is no time for a film shoot, Mr. Mayor. It's pretty risky, okay?
Head straight for him. If he attacks us, that'll make for some great footage.
Do you think this villain's the reason why people are acting unusual?
Maybe. All I know is that we won't be able to defeat him if we keep having to save people all the time. I'll go for reinforcements. Stall him. Fighting supervillains isn't fun in games. Go and find your parents.
Keep it up. Taking risks always pays off in the end.
I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone.
Ladybug.
That froggy kid still isn't getting it.
Not again! Quick, come with me! Vesperia, immobilize the villain!
Venom! It's not working! Clout! Impossible! Multitude!
He can copy our powers.
Don't attack them. Don't hit them anymore.
Or else it'll make them even more powerful.
Retreat to City Hall now.
Wind Dragon!
Reyna! Shelter!
Reyna?
She's still active?
I'm sorry, I couldn't keep it from him.
We'll talk about it later. Okay, you, that's enough now. You're putting us all in danger.
I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone. Come shine or come rain. I ain't scared cause you're all lame.
I'm good with kids. I got this.
Ladybug.
Everyone's got a mark in the shape of a frog's foot on their necks.
What?
You, Cat Noir, the others, all the people of Paris, we've all got that mark.
When Froggy's near, there's nothing to fear. Risk is my name, you're also...
Blind! We were blind. We're not just dealing with a Senta monster, there's also an akumatized villain.
That's why we were being so careless. It's him that's making us take all these risks.
Now that Ladybug knows they've all been hit, she will doubt everything, and above all, herself.
Cat Noir, you need to de-transform.
What?
Until I've de-akumatized him, I can't leave you with your cataclysm. It's too risky. Minotaurix, Purple Tigress, Polymouse with me. We'll never be able to beat the Senta monsters until we defeat Risk. Everyone else, try to limit the damages.
I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone.
But I can help.
Nothing! No Akuma!
I tricked you. You'll never find my Akuma because my object's hidden from you.
Huh? Okay, let's split up. Keep looking.
Cataclysm! No!
Kenawar! No, I told him! This is a nightmare. Unless... Lucky Charm! A ticket for the Jardin des Plantes? It's from yesterday. I know! I've got to put an end to this madness ASAP! Okay, I need someone who hasn't been hit.
Farewell, Ladybug.
Hadrian! But I've been hit by Risk! Maybe my My idea is way too risky, or is it a risk not to take this risk? Am I doing this for the love of risk or the risk of love? No, it's Adrian, and he doesn't have the mark. It's a good idea. Tiki, Fluff, Kelki, unify! Voyage!
Who are you?
Oh, it's me, Ladybug. Or rather, Ladybug with a few extra powers. Pennybug! Wait! Oh, you're all right. Adrian, I need your help. I have to find an object.
Your yo-yo gives you direct access to all the Miraculous?
The ones in my miracle box, yes. It's a magic shortcut.
Wow.
Adrian Agreste, here is the Miraculous of the Dog, which will grant you the power to locate and fetch whatever your ball has touched. You will use it for the greater good, then you will return it to me. Can I trust you? If you're doubting yourself, then trying is the only way you can gain the confidence you need.
Hi, I'm Bark, the Clummy of Adoration. I'm so happy to have a new holder. You and I can play ball. All you have to say is Bark on the Hunt.
With pleasure. Bark on the Hunt.
Whee!
Thanks to your superpower, you can locate any object that you've touched before.
Like this?
No, with the ball. A light touch will be enough.
Okay, I get it. What about the object I'm supposed to find? Where is it?
Oh. In the past. Burrow! We have to find that little boy before he was akumatized.
You can travel through time?
Yes. And even though time travel is always risky, today we have to take that risk.
Froggy, come back!
Found it! As soon as we know which object is going to be akumatized, you have to hit it with the ball, but without anyone seeing, so you don't interfere with the course of events.
Froggy, come back! It's time to go home!
It's Fluffy! Of course!
Whoa! Will it work on my parents, too?
Let's go, come on!
But we don't know where he's going to hide his bag.
Thanks to your power, we don't need to. Fluff, Kelki, divide!
Come on, bring it! I'm not scared of you!
Hurry, he won't last long!
Fetch!
No more evil doing for you, Megakuma. Miraculous Ladybug!
Actually, how about we continue this later? You guys stay right there, okay?
Awesome! Well done! You did what needed to be done on your first try. I knew you were the one I needed. You really are the best, Adrian.
Flairmitable. Call me Flairmitable.
It really suits you. Found it! Here you go, little buddy. Even though you're so brave that you're not scared of Shadow Moth, with this, you'll still remember to always be careful.
Thank you, Ladybug.
Let's all go recharge before dealing with these Senta monsters!
Risk has been defeated, but Ladybug must have made a mistake of some kind. And I can't wait to see what it is. The battle is not over, Strike Back!
Lay down!
Thanks again, Adrian. I'll take you back to the train.
I don't want to get back on that train. I want to stay and fight with you.
What about your trip? Are you going to stand up to your father?
Yes. You've given me the courage I needed, Ladybug. I feel like from now on, nothing can stop me.
Hey, everyone! Meet Flairmitable, the new holder of the Dog Miraculous. Oh, Cat Noir! Miraculous of the Dog, Miraculous of the Cat! Falcon Cat! Funny, isn't it?
Hilarious. Nice working with you, Cat Noir.
Come on, shake paws. I knew you two would get along. That's the magic of the Miraculous. Even dogs and cats can exist in harmony. You're going to be spending a lot of time together now that he's joined the team. Forever. Mm-mm. Ready, Miraculous team? Lucky Charm! Since we can't attack them, we're gonna trap them. We'll be cunning. No needless risks. Rooster Bolt, since you can choose your power, give yourself the power to multiply objects. We'll need more pairs of sunglasses.
Sublimation.
Next, we'll lure all the Sentamonsters to the same place. Carapace, you'll create a shield so they can't escape. And finally, I'll transform into Pegabug and open a portal that the Sentamonsters will fall into.
A portal where?
To some place where they can never hurt anyone again. It's showtime, guys!
Shelter!
Voyage!
Sorry.
Miraculous Ladybug!
I don't understand. Ladybug should have made a mistake. She should have taken one too many risks. She should have lost!
Let's rest. I'm sorry. I couldn't lie to Nino. We share everything, you know.
I get it. I share everything with my best friend, and I wasn't able to lie to her either.
You shouldn't ever trust me with it again. It's too risky, now that Shadow Moth knows. But I don't need to be a superhero to be your friend. You know that, right? Trix, I renounce you. Go get the other Miraculous back before you detransform.
How could the plan fail? Ladybug had to make a mistake. There's no point in going on any longer. Come back home with Adrian. Cancel everything. This is all futile now.
The thing is,
Ladybug did indeed make a mistake. Uncle?
I've lost Adrian, sir. He's no longer on the train.
Felix?
Sir?
Yeah, there you are. I'm sorry, I thought I told you we were supposed to meet up.
Meet up?
Yes, you could give it back to me.
Give what back to you?
Well, the Miraculous of the dog.
But you didn't give me anything.
Of course I did, on the train.
The train? Felix!
What do you want, Felix?
I want the real Peacock Miraculous, and you're going to give it to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Do you want me to tell Adrian about the secret code on the painting? Then give me what I ask for, and I'll give you something better in exchange.
Ladybug and Cat Noir's Miraculous?
No. All the other Miraculous. And this. I won't be needing it anymore. As long as Ladybug hasn't detransformed, I only have to say one word and her yo-yo. The magic portal to the Miraculous will be yours. Make up your mind. Time is ticking.
How do I know that you won't use the Peacock Miraculous against us?
If I wanted to harm you, Uncle, I would have done it a long time ago.
Dusu, I renounce you. You've lost, Ladybug. Finally!
The ball of the dog! Felix! He has the yo-yo, and that means he has the Miraculous!
My greatest wish will finally come true!
Ladybug, try to keep calm. Think, there must be a way to get your yo-yo back.
Yes, maybe if I transform back and then
go ahead, you'll be safe here.
I don't know anymore. What if it's a trap? What if you're Felix?
If you're gonna trust me once, please let it be this time.
Spots off. Please hurry, Cheeky. We can't let them take all the Miraculous. Please let there be some left. There has to be some left.
Lay down. Bark, I renounce you.
I'm done.
GK, spots on! No, there's nothing left.
Ladybug?
I lost.
People of Paris, Ladybug had promised to protect you. Well, she lied to you. Behold her defeat. I took all the Miraculous from her. Now I am more powerful than ever. From now on, I will be attacking you relentlessly. I will be everywhere, probing your thoughts, stealing your dreams, harnessing your deepest fears. Whatever damage I can cause, I will not stop. Unless someone brings me Ladybug and Cat Noir's Miraculous!
I've lost everything!
You haven't lost me.
Why don't you just give up on me? I've lost all the Miraculous. I'm the worst guardian ever. I wanted to control everything. I didn't listen to you. I lied to you. I kept you at a distance. Every time you offered me a helping hand, I never took it. I really made a mess of everything.
Milady. We're gonna get them back one by one, until the very last, and we'll make sure this never happens again.
You and me?
You, the best superhero there ever was. Them, the people of Paris.
Ladybug! Ladybug! Ladybug!
And me. Your loyal partner.
Ladybug! 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 Ladybug!